नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास थ्री। ओके नसी, टुडे विल बी डिस्कसिंग अ न्यू चैप्टर, टाफी द डॉल्फिन। टाफी द डॉल्फिन, दैट इज पेज नंबर 76। ओके, पेज नंबर 76। नसी, many wonderful plants and animals live under the swelling waves of the deep blue sea. And so under the sea, the description is given here. Just under the sea. So this is the sea, no? Just under. It's the sea, water. Underneath, what we can see? We can see here beautiful plants, animals, rocks, fishes. Okay? Now you have seen this in the Discovery Channel or Animal Planet. The same thing here. Okay, now see, many wonderful plants, animals, fishes, all this way. Now, how do we get this information? How? What are the plants living here? Fishes living here? How do they survive? And all these things. How do we get this information? From where? From whom? Big question arises. Now, we get all these informations. Hey, look at the board, look at the board. We get all this information from aquarium. People, they dive deep into the seawater to learn about plants and fishes there. They gather the information from there and they collect the information and give it us. Okay? So these people are very useful. First, the scientists, they're also scientists. Okay? Now see. Now, dolphin, another term, dolphin, very friendly, the only friend in the sea water. They are very useful, they are very friendly to human beings, they help human beings in a different way. Whenever you get problem under the sea or in the sea, these are the only creature who come first to help us. Dolphin, very laughing animal. Clear? Now see, the people, now once, what happened one day? So, the people going there, these aquanuts, okay, they live under the sea lab, the special house. The special house for these people, because they have to stay for several days. They cannot just come, go there and just come up. No. 3 days, 2 days, 4 days, or even 7 days also, a week also. So why would they stay? They have to survive, they have to take food. So they live under special house or sea lab. This term is given in the book, sea lab. Okay, laboratory. Sea lab, okay. Now what happened? One day, an aquanaut, one of the diver, he get lost under the sea, because under the sea is very dark. Very dark. And he cannot see there, because sunlight cannot go, no? Sunlight cannot reach there, bottom. So very dark. So they carry a light in their head, and a tank of oxygen tank on their back, which helps them to breathe, because there is no air, oxygen. So first of all, they carry an oxygen tank, because in the picture also, The book is given. Got it? Now see. So, man was lost. He was going diving and swimming there, here and there to gather information. All of a sudden, he lost the way. So if you come back to sea lamb, the sea lamb, no, see, suppose the sea lamb is here. Sea lamb is here. So it's lost here. So you cannot see. Because it's very dark. You have to reach there in time. Because the oxygen cylinder that is carrying oxygen cylinder. If you roam about here and there, 1 or 2 days you will die. You lack of oxygen. So, what happened? You are shouting. Dolphin saw this. Tuffy. The name of the dolphin is Tuffy. Very helpful. So, Tuffy heard the sound. So, he realized that someone is a problem. Okay? So, he quickly swam back there. You find a man, find the opponent. He carried a rope because he knew how to help the people who is in distress. He is accustomed to this. So, what happened? He carried a rope, he threw back to the, he saw the man just struggling, just swimming, finding how to reach the sea land. So, he threw that rope to the man, to this aquanaut, an aquanaut, he realized that he had to follow this rope. He had to hold the tightly the what? The rope. And he swam back to the sea safely without wasting any time. Okay? Now, so the coffee is very useful. He proved very helpful to the aquanauts. Is it? Okay. Now, not only this coffee is also very clever, hardworking. He carried medicines, letters, and all the things for the people living under the sea. The sea lab, because they require medicine. If any of the aquanauts is in trouble, is having a problem, so it will take time for him to go up. He may succumb to die. So Tuffy is specially trained for this. Specially trained. Remember this. So he carried all these things. Very helpful. And dolphin, very helpful creature. Only sea animal is very helpful to human beings. Okay? Now, that's all. Go to the text. What meaning? And question answers, I will send you a letter. Okay, that's all. See you again till then. Bye.